Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa. Deploying.
Target is Shivani. He was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to Ngumba Industrial Zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Badiabulu, the Devil's House. Boss, find Shivani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your iDroid. landing zone near the outpost.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Goomba Industrial Zone. A bunch of old abandoned factories. The locals call this place Nzoya Badiabulu, the Devil's House. That's where the target was taken. We don't know his exact position, but that's part of your job.
Please select a deployment point. Has infiltrated and the map has been updated.
They even got a guard post there. Security sure is tight. I guess they don't want anyone poking around. Supposedly, the valley up ahead is covered in mist almost year-round. The objective area is beyond there. The bridge has collapsed. Looks like you'll have to go down through the valley.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. presence detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Jumping off the waterfall, boss? Go around. There's a cliff blocking the way to the objective area. You'll have to take the path.
extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Shabani, your boy sent me.
Enye Mosegenet Obanatod. No goy break here, bun.
Thank you.
I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. Damn. That'll only stop him temporarily. An old reservoir. Boss, think back to Cyprus. He avoided water. Closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper.
Please, supplies requested.
Damn. That'll only stop him temporarily.
Supply drop complete.
He spotted you. He's coming. LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper.
Please select a drop point.
Damn. That'll only stop him temporarily.
Supply drop complete.
Thank you.
come in. Boss?
The tunnel's blocked. Boss, I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. He spotted you. He's coming.
Boss, come in. Boss?
Boss? The tunnel's blocked. Boss, I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. He spotted you. He's coming. back to Cyprus. He avoided water. This is your chance. He's lost sight of you. See anything nearby you could use to stop him? Closer to your position. First stop him, then call in the chopper. Damn. That'll only stop him temporarily.
Please select and drop supplies requested. Supply drop complete. marked a landing zone. Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
Mission complete. Great work. Skullface. So he was in Africa after all. Working behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the Devil's House? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices, and those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies of the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it. He's involved with nuclear weapons development in the area. My hunch that this guy is somehow connected to Cypher.
Please?
I've got no proof, but we know Skullface is working through PFs in the region. Anyway, it just so happens a job connected to this inspection has come in. Take a look at your iDroid.
Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Please landing zone.
Roger.
Mission list updated. Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Heading to Central Africa. Heading to Central Africa. Deploying.
CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first. infiltrate the platform under enemy control and eliminate their commander. The moment they lose their chain of command, we'll move in and suppress the rest. The enemy have taken some of our staff hostage and are threatening to kill them if they're attacked. You can't rely on support from us this time. Anything we do might be seen as an attack. Boss, forgive me. Can't believe I let an enemy force in right under my nose. But one thing's for sure. They're gonna pay for it. Make certain of that, boss.
Quit kidding around. Snake?
charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first.
Send the information to your map screen. That's the target's predicted location. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in. should enable you to sneak past enemies. target and plan carefully before moving in.
The map has been updated.
Great, you made it. I've sent the information to your screen. That's the target's predicted location. Just call around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
The map has been updated.
Out.
The map has been updated.
Boss, we've just received word that the arms dealer due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, he'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire. will be arriving any minute. Watch out. The arms dealer's chopper is going to patrol for the security forces. Be sure you don't get spotted from above. The target is probably already outside the original predicted FOM. You'll have to look for him yourself. Try interrogating some of the soldiers. They may know something.
Boss, come in. Boss? Boss!
Activating stealth assist. You've arrived at your destination.
Great, you made it. I've sent the information to your map screen. That's the target's predicted location. Just call around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
The map has been... Activation stealth assist. Updated.
disguised enemies. forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Distracted. He says he wants to work for us. Having talked to him, he doesn't seem that bad a guy. Apparently, the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse everything he did, but his skills will make him a useful asset. Let's put him to good use. We've begun development on that new battle gear weapon that Emmerich was talking about. If you want to see how development's going, come take a look for yourself.
Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
Infiltrate the platform under enemy control and eliminate their commander. The moment they lose their chain of command, we'll move in and suppress the rest. The enemy have taken some of our staff hostage and are threatening to kill them if they're attacked. You can't rely on support from us this time. Anything we do might be seen as an attack. Boss, forgive me. Can't believe I let an enemy force in right under my nose. But one thing's for sure. They're gonna pay for it. Make certain. That box. Infiltrate the platform under enemy control and eliminate their commander. The moment they lose their chain of command, we'll move in and suppress the rest. The enemy have taken some of our staff hostage and are threatening to kill them if they're attacked. You can't rely on support from us this time. Anything we do might be seen as an attack. Boss, forgive me. Can't believe I let an enemy force in right under my nose. But one thing's for sure. They're gonna pay for it. Make certain of that, boss.
Caution. Heavy mist anticipated.
Subject is in.
Thank you.
Diamond Dogs from a major crisis. Leave the rest to us.
Attention, hostile force! We have eliminated your commander. It's impossible. Lay down your weapons immediately. Surrender now. You will not be fired upon.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. Listen a moment.
Mission list updated.
I want to bolster our security to guard against enemy attacks. What I have in mind is to create a security team that can defend each of the platforms. Can I go ahead with that? So from now on, give some thought to building up the security team as well. One other thing. To devote some of the risks caused by our enemies, I'd like to construct a forward operating base. The more bases we have, the more staff we can house and the more materials we can secure.
FOB construction complete. Unit function added. Development project has been added. Commencing platform construction. Expansion complete. Please select a mission. Dispatched. Please specify a project. a landing zone.
This mission. There are reports of child soldiers taking over Masa village after the CFA got wiped out there. They've been raiding surrounding villages, so the people have requested we eliminate them. Check your mission list for the details.
Development project has been added. Development project has been added. Clouds approaching. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Caution, rain approaching. Please specify a project. Commencing platform construction. Plant expansion complete. Please specify a project. Clouds approaching. Sun will set shortly. Please select a mission.
Those invalids you saw in that devil's house.
Poor bastards. All strapped down to the beds, with those lumps on their chest.
The medical staff tell me they were probably a type of cyst.
Cysts can get that big?
In some cases, yes. But supposing they're a kind of atheroma forming on the surface of the skin, the size is just too big, and the appearance is all wrong. In the end, the medical team were at a loss. Those lumps were like nothing they'd ever seen. The fluid you said you got on your prosthesis when you touched one was burned off in the fighting, and the factory burned down too. None of the tests we did once you were back at the base revealed a pathogen that could have caused them. Meaning we don't have a single sample to work with.
Everything went up in flames.
What worries the medical team most is whether it's contagious. Whether there's a chance we could end up like that.
And?
Mother Base's sanitation control has always been strict. After all, war is great at transporting diseases. For the time being, at least, there's no sign of contagion or any symptoms that could be related. One more thing. About the surgery that had been performed on the people in the Devil's House.
Yeah?
You said that their throats were cut open, with an acoustic tube pushed inside?
Right. The tubes were hooked up to tape recorders, playing some kind of audio.
Well, we picked up some of that audio through your radio transmissions and recorded it here. The intel team has been working on analyzing the communications log.
What have they found?
There's nothing tying the contents together. We've got a report on 3 deaths in a car accident on the auto route near Marseille. Protests outside the Libyan embassy in London. A press conference with the former Prime Minister of Sweden. A 4-month-old weather forecast for Balikpapan. And then commercials for appliances, cough syrup and TV dinners. Assuming they're not all staged, they come off as recordings of your average public broadcasts.
Public broadcasts? Just radio and TV signals?
Yes. And from all over the world. We're looking into whether they're genuine or not, just to be sure. What else? A speech that sounds like it was recorded out on the street, and people chatting about how this year's tomato crop did.
And there's nothing they have in common?
We're partway through the cryptanalysis. That includes checking all audio ranges and running it backward and at different speeds. Then there's vocabulary breakdown for political suggestions, ideological common points. But I don't think it's gonna get us anywhere.
Where were the recordings made?
There's nothing linking them from that angle either. Just like you reported, we've detected virtually every major language there is. French, German, Italian, Spanish, including South American accents. Then there's Russian, Hindi, Arabic, Portuguese, Mandarin, Cantonese, Japanese.
They're nothing if not thorough.
Well, I don't know if we've got them all covered. Ignoring the ones that have gone extinct, supposedly over 5,000 languages exist today. Besides, English isn't one of the ones we picked up.
Really? English?
I know. Only 5% of the world's population is a native English speaker. But when you factor in those who've acquired it as a second language, nearly 1/3 of the people speak it. The world's dominant lingua franca. You gotta figure they had it somewhere among all the languages in that place.
No English.
Bear in mind, we didn't hear everything that was played in that room. We couldn't isolate the more distant sounds due to static and the... Well, the program could have been set to change every day. In a nutshell, for reasons unknown, people in that room with a common medical condition were made to listen to recordings in languages from around the world.
Please select a mission.
It's not clear how the growths on their chests fit into it. It could
could have been treatment for them, or maybe an experiment of some kind.
I'm guessing one person knows.
Yeah, Skullface. He was there. The only thing we can say for sure is that he's involved.
Please specify a project.
Thank you.